shady. They think it was related to the gangs, but they're not sure how.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Explain to me how the fuck sometimes...
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast! Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
That one. All right. Get her ready for when I return.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
I've heard stories about this fuck. Sick ones. Quinn, buddy. So why even associate with him?
You ask me, he's just getting a foot in the door. Lucky's probably expanding.
I'm not taking a bullet for him. That's for sure.
Job.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Here somewhere.
Mr. Crispin, I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Quietly. You're asking for trouble.
Oh!
Take cover.
Get down.
Find him, damn it.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Thank you.
monster now for the monster ball. Yeah, just keep your hands, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
So you're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
I lost my temper more than a few times. You know, it's her fault. We're in this mess. How many times do I have to meet with them? Three bags.
Who the fuck does that? It came out of nowhere. Some guy at work suggested she try it. Now she loves it.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
the first time ever, the Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor Rushmore's CTOS initiative, Chicago now boasts the most efficient and technologically advanced city in all the U.S. of A.
Checking into places, tagging people. We basically threw away our privacy.
Hey!
Okay.
Hello?
Yeah? Let me know if you need anything. Ain't that a shame?
down on dead.
They've got big targets. They aren't gonna waste time on someone in Nowheresville.
Maybe they fucking went.
I don't believe it.
Up for a friendly game? Let's get set up, shall we? Please, proceed.
Yes. Well done.
What shall we play?
Your move.
Great job.
What do you want to play? And
go. Well played. After you.
That was nicely done. Take your pick. Very well played. Well played. That was nicely done. Your choice, friend. Yes. Well done. Please, go on.
Very well played. Great job. Disappointing. Try again?